That's the end of it. That's the end of Fidel Edwards' brave innings and a brave battle and another wicket for Mitchell Johnson. He's had a much better day with the ball.
Good delivery. It's just back of a length and always going across Fidel Edwards. But it starts off straight enough to get him thinking he has to play. And he just hangs the bat out to dry and little edge. Well, little enough through to the keeper. Gone for one. It's 298 for 9, the West Indies.